feet. There we go.
Hello, ma'am. You take my phone, can?
Yes. Do you have a finger?
Of course. Don't go anywhere without that money.
Spirits of the ancient powers, darkness of the light, come to me in the powerful, mighty light. Great sorrow coming for you very soon. That sorrow will be short-lived. For soon, after that, when you come, will help and bring you back to the place of which you once stood on your high ground. That's all they will show me, friend.
Yes.
That's enough, I think.
I think it's been a little for a long thing gonna last.
But you're not telling me what kind of stuff.
Well, at least I'm all picky. Oh, that's all.
Feels good.
Everything good, you know, been very emotional.
Feels good to be not like that.
What other gadgets and doodads you got from here?
Crystal ball. Book. Ancients.
Cool.
A stick of the magic spirits.
A stick of the magic spirits. What's that? Ooh, pretty. Where'd you get it? I would get one of it. It would match my room very nicely. Okay. So what does it do?
That's the future, past, present. It shows it to me when I put the crystal ball up in. It will pick me. It shows me. Your child. Maybe physically too. Maybe if you can keep that one up.
Okay. Yeah. What? This is my pet dog. Isn't it cute? The name of Rufus. You want to pet him?
Hello, Rufus.
Oh, I'm a cute.
Yeah.
Yeah. So cute. back to being a beggar again.
We kept a sack of money on top of him.
Something wrong with that?
Mm-hmm.